Here at Recombu Towers, we're always trying to sniff out a bargain, and with that in mind, here's our pick of the best budget blowers you can buy in the UK right now. Obi Worldphone MV1 4G. Ex-Apple CEO John Sculley, played by Jeff Daniels in that Steve Jobs flick, recently brought his new Obi venture to the UK, and the Worldphone MV1 4G is the first official handset to hit our shores. Despite its low asking price, you get a funky and original design, complete with a floating screen that pops right out of the rubber body. Other highlights include some solid battery life, as well as a pretty respectable budget camera. It can be a little stuttery at times, but for the cash, this is a feature-packed and very attractive handset. Sony Xperia E5. We also really like the Sony Xperia E5, which at just over £100 is Sony's cheapest Xperia phone to date. This 5-inch mobile boasts a 720p HD screen, all-day battery life, and surprisingly decent performance, although the 13-megapixel camera, whilst great on paper, is a bit of a letdown. Vodafone Smart Prime 7. If you're a Vodafone customer, then check out its own brand Smart Prime 7, a 5-inch mobile that offers tremendous value for money at just £75. For that low price point, you get a sharp, colourful screen, excellent battery life, and a design that's easy on the eye. Sadly, its cameras are its weak point, but at that price, the Smart Prime 7 is a great secondary mobile for festivals and the like. LG K8. The LG K8 is another solid phone that costs just under £100. This hardy little Android handset is yet another 5-incher with a 720p HD screen. Once again, you get dependable budget performance, and the camera is perfectly decent for daytime shots. Just don't expect the moon on a stick. Honor 5C. Huawei's spin-off Honor brand for budget mobile phones usually offers up some strong handsets, and the Honor 5C is easy to recommend as one of the best £150 smartphones right now. First impressions are great thanks to the stylish brushed metal design, whilst the slick performance, roughly 2 full days of battery life, and impressive camera experience make this a solid, affordable choice. Samsung Galaxy J3. The Samsung Galaxy J3 isn't a particularly memorable phone or an especially innovative phone, but it still has plenty of merits, the biggest of which is its £150 asking price. Provided that you can get past the convoluted design, this phone works really well as a media player thanks to that punchy screen, great expandability, and some pretty decent battery life. Lenovo P2. At a shade under £200, the Lenovo P2 offers seriously impressive value for money. For a start, you get ridiculous battery life courtesy of a whopping 5,100 mAh cell, which is double the size of most budget smartphone batteries out there. Expect around 3 days of use per charge. Great news for anyone who regularly travels at the weekend. On top of that, you get a responsive fingerprint sensor built into a sturdy metallic frame, along with a crisp and colourful full HD screen. Performance is respectable thanks to the Snapdragon 625 processor and mighty 4GB of RAM. You can even slip 2 SIM cards into the P2, or a single SIM and a microSD card. Wileyfox Swift 2 Plus. The Swift 2 Plus is a fantastic phone for under £200, building on the solid foundations of the original Swift handset. Now we get a much improved camera experience, full fingerprint security, and quick charge support too, so you aren't hanging around waiting for the handset to power up. If you're on a budget, this is definitely a worthy rival to the Moto G4 and G4 Plus. Moto G4 Plus. An obvious question is, which is better for you, the Moto G4 or the slightly more expensive Moto G4 Plus? Well, we'd say that unless you're constantly snapping hyper kids or pets, there's no need to splash out extra money on the Plus's 16-meg camera. The original Moto G4 shooter is mighty fine for the price. The G4 Plus's super smart autofocus helps with fast-moving subjects, but otherwise the difference in photo quality is marginal. Which means that the G4 Plus's major advantage is that front-mounted fingerprint sensor, a quick, reliable, and satisfying alternative to pin security. And like the standard Moto G4, the G4 Plus excels in most other areas, including the gorgeous 5.5-inch Full HD screen and sleek, if rather hand-filling, design. Hopefully you enjoyed this roundup of the best budget blowers you can buy in the UK right now, and if you think we missed one off, let us know in the comments section down below. You can find out more about all of the phones in our roundup on recombu.com/mobile. Don't forget to subscribe to the YouTube channel, and thanks for watching.